Neue Mär bei Overlord Flinks. Nix.
Neue Mär.
Neue Mär.
Neue Mär.
Upon the stage stood a meek little filly looking none too pleased to be in her position.
Before we start, we have a strict eyewear policy.
What do you mean?
Can you see without your glasses on?
I can, but the point of me wearing them doesn't...
Take them off.
But I...
If you can see without them, take them off.
I don't really...
Blank, take them off of her.
Aye.
Without a moment of waiting, a large force of sections started tugging at Nyx. Before Nyx herself could be dragged off stage, a clasp of metal cuffs came out of the stage floor and held in place. Soon, Nyx's glasses were torn off of her face and revealed her catching eyes.
There we go, now we can start. Nyx doesn't have a real name.
Twilight said Nyx was a good name.
Sure she did.
Twilight wouldn't lie to me.
Sure she wouldn't.
Stop that!
Nyx isn't the master we need, but the master we deserve.
I don't understand what you mean.
Sure you.
Will you please stop that?
Nyx once burnt a sock factory down.
I did what? No, I would never... Well, maybe I... No, I wouldn't do that. What would I have against a sock factory? Socks are warm and fuzzy.
They're even more warm now.
I didn't.
Nyx is too busy here to realize that Twilight Sparkle is hanging over a lava pit.
What?
And he's about to be dropped in.
No.
And there's lava sharks.
Don't! Please, leave her out of this.
Nyx began to tear up as two voices began to snicker.
Nyx had better be a fast runner.
Why?
Because we're about to do this.
Suddenly the stage began to rattle with the stomps of something exiting the darkness.
I thought to myself, how do we get someone like you off of our stage?
Then it hit me when I thought back to Trixie.
You're releasing a bear?
Nope.
Out from the darkness, with a purple hue to its tall frame, came a wolf made of glittering stars. Its head dipped down to Nyx's level and growled lowly.
Lupus Major?
Lupus Major.
Nyx made no hesitation to start running away with tears streaming in her eyes.
Mommy!
The beast bolted after the little filly as the bows faded into the darkness.
Do you think they know Nyx now?
I think they do. So seriously, how did you get that thing in a cage?
It's better you don't know.